Hey folks, I'm Andrew Zito. I'm an alumnus here at the University of Ottawa. This year is of course a bit of a different year. Most classes will be online. So what we're doing here is we're actually gonna bring the U Ottawa campus to you, wherever you're at, whether you're a few kilometers away, many countries away. We're gonna go on a bit of a tour and give you an overview of the campus. So let's get started. So the University of Ottawa itself was founded in 1848. Here behind me is actually Tabouret Hall. The columns themselves are actually pretty emblematic because they're part of the University of Ottawa logo themselves. There's 10 faculties, there's over 40,000 students, with which you are one of them, and over 3,000 staff members. So there's three campuses. We're here at the main campus right now, but there's also a campus over at Lees and one over at Alta Vista where Roger Gandon Hall is. And right close by, you have the CF Rideau Center, you got the Byward Market, the Supreme Court, City Hall. We're right by the canal, which is very beautiful and picturesque. There's bike paths everywhere, and you know, you're really close to some beautiful hiking trails as well. So right now we're at the O train station, which is part of the Confederation line. With public transport, you can put it pretty much anywhere from Ottawa to Gatineau and everywhere in between. And of course here at the campus, we're in the heart of downtown, really close to Parliament Hill and everything like that. These guys are doing parkour. Let's check this out. Sweet. Okay. Yo, man. What's going on?
Hey, ça va?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
Yeah, man.
What are you guys doing?
Là, on fait du parcours. C'est quoi, du parcours?
Not really.
Non? Du parcours, dans le fond, c'est de passer d'un point A à un point B le plus vite possible. Quand on rentre avec les flips puis les figures, là, dans le fond, on fait du free running. Fait que ce qu'on fait, c'est du free running. Hey, gang! Voulez-vous faire quelque chose?
Check it out.
Cool.
Alright, let's see it. Man, that's what I'm talking about.
Yes.
Yo, we're gonna do a little bit of a tour like through the campus and stuff. You guys wanna join?
What? Hey gang, on va-tu faire un tour?
Yeah, man.
All right.
It'll be cool to see some stunts and stuff, you know?
Right.
So Al, this is actually one of our libraries here, Morissette Library. I honestly spent so much of my life in here.
Ah ouais. En fait, il y a trois bibliothèques ici.
That's right, that's right. And student life, man, student life's pretty great here.
Ouais, il y a 175 associations et clubs, aussi événements.
Huh, right on. And then, this is new to me, but it's one of the top 25 most sustainable universities in the world.
Ah ouais, hein?
Yeah.
Non, j'ai entendu dire aussi qu'ils voulaient plus qu'il y ait de véhicules aussi sur le site.
Mm.
C'est leur but.
Mm.
Ouais.
Right.
Hey, on a un spot en haut où est-ce qu'on aime s'entraîner. Tu veux aller voir ça?
Yeah, I mean, they're already climbing up the walls and stuff, so let's do this.
All right.
So this one's Mont Petit Hall. Normally, a lot of the varsity teams would compete and train here. Intramural leagues would actually be playing here too on a normal year.
Ah ouais. Yeah. Hey, il y a trois gymnases, une piscine olympique, puis en plus de ça, il y a nous autres qui s'entraînent. Bon, c'est quoi la prochaine destination?
I think we're gonna go down King Edward Avenue.
Ouais, ok, cool, on y va.
Let's take a look. Alright, so this is ARC, the Advanced Research Complex.
Ah ouais. En parlant de recherche, l'Université d'Ottawa est très active dans sa recherche, puis elle est fondée sur l'excellence, la pertinence et l'impact.
Impact. Impact. Should we check out STEM?
Oh, ouais.
Yeah.
Certainement, on y va.
Yeah, let's come check it out. This is my digs. So this right here is the STEM complex. When I did my undergrad in engineering, I totally wish this was here. It's super cutting edge when it comes to teaching, research, and entrepreneurship, especially in the science, math, and technology.
Ah ouais.
Yeah.
Cool. Hey, nous autres, c'est justement un de nos spots préférés. Tu veux-tu essayer quelques mouvements?
I can give it a shot.
Ouais?
Yeah,
hey, viens, on va te montrer ça.
All right.
Premier mouvement, on va commencer avec un monkey, OK? Okay. Tu vas mettre tes mains ici, puis on va sauter en même temps de pousser avec les mains.
OK.
On essaie d'apporter les pieds entre tes bras. Comme ça.
Nice.
OK? Tu veux prendre un petit peu d'élan aussi, si tu veux?
Give it a shot.
Oh yeah! C'est un naturel. Good job. All right. Une fois que tu es placé ici, on va faire ce qu'on appelle un reverse vault.
OK. Okay.
Tu vas tourner ton bras. Yes. Mettre la main. Puis on va essayer de tourner en sautant en bas.
OK.
Okay. Tu peux utiliser ce bras-là pour te donner un peu d'élan.
OK.
Yes! Oh, good job! Meilleur que moi en plus. Prochain, on va faire ce qu'on appelle la roulade. Roulade avant, on va aller sur l'épaule.
OK. Okay.
Donc l'épaule, on place les bras en T.
En T, yeah, OK. We just go for it.
Ah, c'est bon ça! Excellent! Puis après ça, tranquillement, on va lever les jambes, aller par en avant.
OK.
Pour rouler.
Just roll it out.
Yeah, c'est bon! Good job! C'est bon pour ta première fois?
Oui, thanks. Should we try it in a line?
Why? Go.
Let's give it a shot. Parkour.
Allez. Tranquillement. Yes!
Beat it out! Sweet. So now we're at the Mad Anthony Field, which is part of the Minto Sports Complex. And you'll notice behind us here, the Garnet in gray. It's where the GG from GG's come from. And in a horse race, a GG is actually the first horse out of the gate.
Oh, OK. Puis c'est le nom unique qui représente 170 ans d'histoire.
Yeah, right? Yeah. Anyways, I can't thank you enough.
Hey,
you and all the friends for joining us today. It was pretty fun.
Hey, merci pour le tour.
Hey.
Puis on va aller s'entraîner.
Take care, take care. Yeah, we'll finish this tour. So that wraps up our tour. Thanks so much for coming along with us. We wanted to mention some of the resources that are available to you. There's places like the Academic Success Service, which is available to you. There are mental health and wellness services that are available. For folks who are around, there's in-person activities, and for folks who are online, there's virtual activities that are available to you. Something that was super helpful for me, actually, was actually our co-op and career development center. Had some great experiences through them. Of course, we also have our health promo team, which does great things. On social media, make sure you follow us at UOttawa and also at UO Campus. Thanks so much. Later.